Hey everyone, me again. Something that may seem a little bit niche at first today, although perhaps it has broader implications than one might imagine. Allow me to explain. I'm sure that not an absolute ton of people are looking for Berthier carbine stocks at any given time. Maybe there's somebody out there, maybe there's not. But this is from Apex Gun Parts, which is a fairly major retailer, and it was graded fair, so maybe it'll give you some idea as to what Apex Gun Parts' idea of fair condition is, whether it's a stock for Berthier specifically, or another model, or just kind of parts in general. So I figured I'd go over that. Now, I wasn't exactly brimming with confidence. I had a brief back and forth with another channel in his comment section, the casual collector. He ordered two stocks for his VZ-52 rifle, and I believe they were both rated fair as well. And at least in my opinion, they were very much borderline on as far as are they, you know, repairable even. And I expected something at least repairable. These in fair condition, now it did say that there would be dings and, you know, cracks, possibly even repairs, scratches, that sort of stuff. But again, my expectation was that it should be something repairable because they have a grade that's actually less than this. It's like half the price, I think, almost, or maybe even exactly, where they advertise it as it's basically not good for anything except for salvaging the metal parts. So I expected this to be a cut above that, something that you could actually end up using. And I was actually very, very pleasantly surprised. First off, they shipped very quick. I ordered it on the weekend, and by Thursday of the same week, it was already here. So very quick in that regard. And it actually looks really quite good for what it is. It's absolutely filthy. You could probably, I don't know how well it shows up on camera, but just from having handled it, definitely needs a cleaning. That's not really a problem at all, but there are no cracks at all that I could find. For example, you can see here at the rear tang, which is a very commonplace for a crack to develop. There's nothing there, nothing at the wrist. You can kind of look around. It all looks fine. The metal parts look pretty grimy for the most part. Some of them are actually genuinely rusty. It all looks like it'll clean up for the most part, and I'll mention the exceptions shortly, that it should clean up very, very well. They're all actually present. So for example, all the band springs and such. The only places that I've seen any like genuine heavy rust, you can see here, I don't know how well the color is going to show up on camera here with this light, but the butt plate is actually fairly heavily rusted. I don't think it's beyond saving, but if it is, I do have it already another one of those on hand, so that shouldn't be a problem. We do see a bit of trench art or something like that here. We have a what looks to be a letter A. There's a bit of a hole that somebody poked into it. It doesn't go all the way through, obviously, but those are really the only kind of condition problems. You can kind of get a look at the inside. It's not cracked. You know, not cracked around these lugs either, for instance. We do have some, this is mostly grime on the sling bar. There is some actual rust there too. I do believe I have a second one of these on hand if it's not salvageable, but it looks completely like it would clean up just fine. So I really, you know, sometimes you gamble and you win. And I think that this is definitely one of these instances. I can't guarantee that they're all necessarily going to look quite as decent as this one, but I'm very happy to get this because these are not very easy to find. I've had a Berthier carbine project on my hands for, I think it's probably been literal years now. It's in a sporterized stock and I've been looking for an original one. I do have an original that's like quite broken and very much questionable whether it's ever going to be repairable. This one just looks like it's clean it up and it drops right in. So really hard to be any happier with that. So I really couldn't help myself but to throw in this quick addendum. I did end up cleaning the stock up, at least for the most part. It could probably still use a little bit, but here's what it looks like complete on the rifle in question. I think it looks really quite good. I'm very pleased with how it came out. It cleaned up really quite nicely. The trench art is actually, at least in this light, barely even visible anymore on the stock. But yeah, the fact that this was rated in fair condition when it was really more or less just dirty and a little rusty, yeah, can't be happier. I guess this is really it now. Thank you for watching, as always.